The right lobe is econormal and has tiny hypoechoic areas. These share no clinical or oncological importance.